Go, NPW, and I here we're gonna be hearing a few words from your Intercontinental Champion here in Illinois. Of course, the hometown of the likes of, well, pretty much SCB, Super, Jeremiah, and Pizza. But here is your Intercontinental Champion. The Intercontinental, no, not a match. He's here to say a few words. The belt around his waist. AJ Fox, I mean, this man is truly one of the finest in MPW. The surgeon, AJ Fox, the best technical wrestler in MPW right now, arguably one of the best in the world. So AJ has a few words to say. Let's see what's on the IC Champion's mind. NPW! I know you all are tired of hearing people talk, tired of hearing word after word, but you know how the surgeon plays. You know he takes things at his own pace. But you also know that recently, Samuel Perez has become number one contender for my Intercontinental Championship at MPW Rumble, and you know I don't shy away from a challenge. But here's the problem. Backstage, after MPW was getting ready to go off air, of course I said a few words as it was finishing. But backstage, a certain hitman, well, former hitman, happened to grab my number one contender and show me his unconscious body and choke him out live in front of me. And that is not something I think I can stand for. So, I'm going to make this short and sweet. I know Samuel Perez is my number one contender for the title, but Alex Lee, you choked him out backstage with no rhyme or reason, claiming that you're the real Intercontinental Champion. So, Alex, I want you to get your sorry self out here. Well, well, well. Would you look who it is? It's brave of you to call out the number one wrestler in MPW right now. Brave of you to call out a man who has yet to lose a match in MPW. You know what? I'll stand for it. I enjoy some talks from time to time. So what's on your mind, surgeon? What's on my mind is that you challenged me to a 3-on-2 match with Samuel Perez and a member of Team Golden tonight. Now, usually I don't shy away from a challenge, as I just said, but you seem to have a big problem with that, sir. And that's that you're lacking the one. So I've called you out to find out who that is. Oh, you want to find out who my one is? Who my tag partner will be? Well, that's something that you don't need to know. It's my business, and something I'll keep for myself. So, AJ, if it's true you don't shy away from a challenge and you're truly not made Intercontinental Champion, unlike I said, you'll face the Brutalizer. You'll face the Fighter. 2-on-3. Because look, you have the numbers advantage, man. You have everything in your favor. So if you're no coward, then why don't me and you go at it, huh? You know what? Fine. 2-on-3, first ever time in MPW main event. The Fox, the surgeon, AJ Fox, the sniper, Samuel Perez, and Teddy Thunder versus Alex Lee and whoever the hell you want. So, Alex, you can get going now. Oh, that's pretty funny of you to say. I can get going? I'll leave when I want, because this is my ring. So as a matter of fact, I think you're the one who should leave. You know what? Fine. I'll see you in the main event. Oh, I don't think you should turn your back on me, mister. Come on! You said you were a fighting champion. You said you're one of the best at MPW. Then prove that to me, Fox. Prove it. I wanted to fight AJ, and I'm not getting one right now. I told you I'm not the hitman anymore. I told you I'm the fighter. So give me a fight I can be proud of. You know what? This is sad. This is your sorry excuse of an Intercontinental Champion. Look at this man. Look at what he's become. He went from the hottest star in EWE to some mid-carder in MPW. You know what? I'm going to put you out of your misery because I just feel sorry for you. Good night, AJ Fox. I'll see you in the main event. You'll find out who my partner is the hard way.
Now there, buddy. Now, I'm willing to accept to being banned from the arena, of course, as long as the rest are banned. But, Caleb, I'm not sure if I 100% can guarantee that no one will interfere in that match. I want you to find a way to guarantee to me that Jeremiah just won't bulldoze through the MPW security. I can't guarantee anything, but what I can do for you is I can be standing in gorilla position, making sure that no one comes out personally. You know what? I'm fine with that. I'm perfectly fine with that. But little heads up, by the way, buddy. You're still the United States champion, whether you're waiting to fight Super or Brandon. And since you're the United States champion, that means you have to open an open challenge at least once every few shows. And I think it's about time you had an open challenge. Oh, and I'm assuming you're going to want me versus you for that United States title then, don't you? That's exactly what I'm saying. See, you're smart, Cade. You catch on pretty quickly. The former LRPW Cruiserweight Champion versus the MPW United States Champion. I've already talked to the GMs, and they said they're willing to make this happen right now in this ring. Alright, you know what? I'm still a fighting champion. I'm still the lion for a reason, and I got the spirit of a lion and the heart of a lion. So Ace, looks like you and me have ourselves a wrestling match. I'll see you out there.
Pro Wrestling United States Championship!
And a United States title match, it will be. Here comes a former Cruiserweight Champion and LRPW, Brandon Collins' tag partner, one of his best friends. A man who's fought for the tag title several times in MPW, Ace Collins. This man has done a lot in this company, from being number one contender to the tag title, being just one of the top high flyers, top cruiserweights in MPW and LRPW for pretty much his entire career in those companies so far. This man has done it all. Listening to the crowd absolutely loves Ace Collins. Was a nerd from Puerto Rico. Ace is one of the best wrestlers in the companies, man. Has helped Brandon Collins retain that United States title so many times by protecting him from attacks from the likes of Team Golden. But here comes your United States champion, which is crazy to think about because he won that title on his debut. The second ever match in MPW for this man. That's something to think about. The crowd booing. I'm sure they're upset
with how this man won the United States title. He is, in fact, your United States champion, Caleb the Lion Carter. What an athlete this man is. He's on his very first match. A decent technical and high-flying mix, of course. He can be as athletic as he wants, but Ace Collins is going to be one of the hardest guys in MPW to keep up with. I mean, let's look at the track record of Ace Collins. I mean, as I've mentioned, cruiserweight champion in LRPW. This man's been on top of his game for so long, and I have a feeling he's not even close to hitting his peak yet. He's still very young, but so is Caleb. Caleb, a fairly young competitor, not as young as some wrestlers, considering he spent a lot of time in other companies. But he's holding that belt up high. That belt looks good around his waist, I can't lie. That belt looks darn good around his beautiful lion jacket. But here we go. One-on-one contest. Ace Collins, Caleb Carter. United States Championship.
Introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 225 pounds, Ace Collins.
The crowd erupts with cheers for this man. Hard to match that energy.
And his opponent from Great Falls, Montana, weighing in at 208 pounds, he is the Pro Wrestling United States Champion, Caleb Leon Carter.
There you go. It's still a lot of boos. It makes a few cheers in there, of course. But this is, in fact, Super's home state, so it's going to be hard to get cheers in this place. Showing the belt to Ace. Ace is looking ready. Chicago, of course, a place that we've held a lot of pay-per-views in, but now we're in a different part of Illinois. He's looking ready, tightening those wristbands. Caleb tightening the gloves, and here he wearing up and up. Getting the upper hand early on, these two fairly evenly matched, but now a punch of his own and some is oh round as no dodged off the ropes though. It's a super kick, super kicking. And Caleb is doing another. And we're getting the chance for the Lion. And these two back for lock up. Can't believe that this is going on. There's no Ace. Starting to chop Caleb back on the ropes. Caleb now, set up on the ropes. Oh, what a drop kick to the Lion. Hooks the leg now. Kick it. Caleb. But Caleb right back up. Big chop. Strike. No. Back suplex to Ace. Now Ace. Now Ace put on the ropes. So what is this? Slingshot. Falcon out from Caleb, and now he hooks Ace kicks out one and a kip up, and we're back at square one again. Oh wait, what's this now? Caleb rolls through, hook leg, even a one on Ace. Ace kips up. Now Ace rolls through, hooks the leg, but no, Caleb rolls through. No, Ace rolls through. Kick out by Caleb now. Caleb gets right back up. Punch to Ace. Ace, schoolboy now. Kick out. It's Collins now. These two back up again. Ace, right hand. Oh, rolls through Caleb. Caleb rolls through. Ace rolls through. Kick out. And we're back at square one. Both men getting back to their corners. And these two are feeling it once more. Big strike, no cut. Chop, form, chop, 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 chop. Dear God. Chopping a hole into Ace Collins. Woo! Oh my God, one more. Oh, one. Chop, no, oh! And now Caleb is feeling it. But chop, 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 form, chop, form, 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 chop, punch, punch. And now Caleb, uh-oh, sit up on the ropes. Uh-oh, no, looking for the drop kick again, but this time gets back up, looking to lead into the frog splash. But kick out at two, these two. And right back up is Caleb, and here we are again. Uh-oh, rolls through now. Uh-oh, not again. Not again. Not again. But no. Kip up. These two are going right back at it. But clothesline out of the ring. And uh-oh, he shoots the shot. Off the ropes. Beautiful dive from Ace Collins. And now it's starting to unload on the outside. But here comes Caleb. Big kick. No. Here comes these kicks on the outside. Just kicking the chest in of Ace Collins. Roundhouse. Instant classic so far, if I say so myself. And snake eyes out of the apron. Goes Ace. And now outside the ring. Look at this. Here comes the technical wrestling of Caleb the Lion Carter on the outside. Surfboard stretch. The ref not done. Dragon sleeper. Wrenching in on the outside. And he lets go, knowing it won't matter considering it's on the outside. And a stomp to the knee. And now here's some strikes, wearing down Ace. And again, the crowd, a mix of boos and cheers. The referee's out of count of seven, and there's the yes chance, but no reaction from the crowd. Wait, referee out of count of eight, but Ace only up to a knee. Referee out of count of nine, Ace back in the ring. Oh, into the corner to Caleb. It's Caleb now putting the tree of woe. Uh-oh, no, Ace Collins, we've seen this before. Don't do this. Mushroom stomp. Hooks the leg. No, you're United States champion. Still kicks out in a big kick. So does Ace, has the back. Back suplex to to Caleb Stomp to the head. And now here's some more wrestling. This is what professional wrestling is all about. Beautiful, like Rings of Saturn, wrenching back on the head of the lion. But no, having to let go, it seems like. Knows he's not going to tap him out. But maybe this will instead. Rolls through, working on the legs now. Knows that those legs are needed for that running knee, for those kicks. Caleb starting to get the legs pulled, but Caleb now turns it over, chopping the legs. We know he loves those chops. Oh, what a strike to the head of Ace. Ace struggling to his feet now. It's now Snapman. Oh, wait, what's this? Wait, no, turns him over. Cattle mutilation. Working down Ace Collins. But Ace struggling. These two very technical back and forth this entire match. Both of these men showing what they're made of. And here's that wrestling. Big elbow though to the lion. So, ankle lock this again. And no. Tipped back again. But again, the ref calls the ropes. It's Collins now. Oh, here's that cruiserweight offense. Former cruiserweight champion Ace, of course, taller now, gained some muscle, not quite a cruiserweight anymore. Look at this. Ace Collins, full of energy. Look at that lariat decapitating Caleb. Now off the ropes. Oh, what a knee. He's not done. Oh, some more knees. But he's still not done, but Caleb rolls out the ring. Wait, but Ace, no, Ace doesn't care. Frog splash. And now, going after the ankle lock on the outside. How about some payback? And wrenching on the leg of Caleb. Caleb's in a world of pain. And he taps out, but it's on the outside. So no, you new United States champion. All Ace has to do is get him in the ring and do that again. And he's in the ring. Ace Collins thinks he has the match won. You see Caleb holding on to that knee. Desperately, but wait, no! Caleb seems to be playing possum to Ace Collins. Hangs him up. And now into the corner. No Irish whip now. No Ace Irish whip. But Caleb, look at that. The athleticism of this man. Ducks a clothesline. Clothesline of his own. And he's feeling it. He is feeling it. Ace trying to get up. Put in the corner. Big chop. Big chop again. Wait, no. Here. Come those kicks in the corner and just choking him out. What a match these two have been putting on. Out in the ring, looking for the kicks. No, Ace able to get away. How about a kick of his own? Stomp to the head. How about another? In the ring. Oh, wrenching in deep. Caleb's got to get out of this, but it's not to the knee that he's been targeting. So I don't think he'll tap out just yet. And a big strike. Struggling to his feet. Oh, what an elbow. And Ace Collins is leaking. Ace struggling to his feet. Fisherman in his back hits the mat hard. Wait, what's this? Deadlift. German to the cruiserweight. But a kick out at two. Oh, uh-oh. How about this submission of his own? Turns the other way. Crowd chanting both these guys. And now the submission that Ace did to him. But this time onto Ace. But Ace learning, using Caleb's own counter against him. It's Ace. No, it's a strike. No. There's that kick. Gonna land it. big senton to the bags. That wait, maybe sitting up for the shooting star. He was looking for it early in the match, but he was able to roll out the way. Swanton bomb! No, able to dodge. What's this? Punch to the back! Grabs him! Bell! Lock! Finishing! Maneuver the blood in the head of Ace! But he's crawling! Can he get to the ropes? Yes! It looks like it! And he does! The grit of this man. This is a pay-per-view level match. It's now Irish Whip into the corner. Big drop kick, but Caleb's not done. How about another one of that bloody head? And now Caleb is going up top. Not usually Caleb's see the desperate times. Call for desperate measures. It's no. Looking for his finishing move. The running knee. With the knee. Connects. Zayn, bring it on. Good fight. But he's feeling it. One last time, maybe. One. Yeah. Yeah. But no. Ace. Dodges it! Big kick! Stomp to the knee! Ace Collins has it! Looking for the shooting star! No! United State Champion! But what is this backstage? Backstage, just wait, Caleb getting up because of the distraction. Working the kick, slams the arm with the distraction backstage. Chop, look at this, taken out, Ace Collins, he had this one. We would have had a new United States champion. Looks like the nose is broken. No, looking for the diving headbutt signature. Maneuver to the head. And one last time. Yes, yes, yes. Knee. Oops, the leg. One, two, three. Caleb. The Lion Carter, after almost losing in one of the best matches in MPW, he is still your United States Champion. Caleb. Caleb the Lion Carter. What a match, but he's still the United States champion, meaning he will in fact be able to end up facing either Super or Brent Collins at the pay-per-view, depending on who wins that number one contender match next week. What a match we just witnessed, but it's time for your 2-on-3 tag match, main event. Main event, Illinois, 2-on-3 tag team action. And here comes one of the two. Alex Lee from Tampa. This man undefeated in singles action. Recently betrayed some Golden by costing them a tag match, attacking them. And then also recently attacked Samuel Perez, calling out Samuel, one of his former rivals, old rivals, when he was part of some Golden and Edge of the Continental Champion. And he thinks he could take over them himself. So we'll find out how this goes down. Alex Lee, the Death Rider, the Fighter, the Punisher. No longer a hitman for anyone. Let's see who his tag partner is. That's what I'm kind of curious to find. Whoa! What the hell? What is it? Flames! C-O-L-D or cold. Is he cold? I don't know. I mean, he got like a Winter Soldier looking aesthetic. Who's this dude? Lots of pyro going off for cold. This man looks menacing to say the least. But hey, any man who's friends with Alex Lee has to be some type of threat, some type of monster. The crowd is some oozing eyes for this man. He looks jacked under that metal plate. I can't really tell, bro, because I shouldn't be thinking. But I mean, as I said, any man, oh my lord, that's loud flames. Whoa. Any man friends with Alex Lee has to be a good fighter of some sort. So we'll find out what this man is all about. Cold C-O-L-D. But here comes his opponents. One member of Team Golden, AJ Fox and Samuel Perez. And here comes a member of Team Golden. It's Teddy Thunder. The big man that can fly miles above the ring. Teddy Thunder has to be one of the most impressive wrestlers in MPW. An absolute tank, an absolute unit of a man. Of course, the wheelbarrow DDT, the spring hurricanrana for a man close to, I'd probably say in the lowest 300s of pounds. That's impressive. And then here comes the second member of this three-man team, an unlikely team. Samuel Perez, the sniper! Ask the right questions and then make sure to stay clear. Ain't got no the sniper message, Samuel no Perez, Knight's brother. The technical wrestler, the number one contender to the Intercontinental Championship. And a former rival of Team Golden now. I guess they have sort of a common enemy. So they're forced to be friends. Man, almost became their first ever United States Champion, losing to Shawn Parker. Royce Parker's brother, Sammy Perez, looking ready, Rose Parker, of course, the Knight's girlfriend. I'm sure it was pretty hard to fight family. What a brutal match that was. But here it comes, speaking of the Intercontinental title. Samuels goes former world champion in EWE. The Surgeon, AJ Fox. Oh, Alex, talking to whoever the hell that guy is. Giving him a few words, Teddy Thunder, talking to his two partners. And here I go, this match underway. And immediately a lockup. But what's this? Big punch to Alex Lean, another punch. Teddy is not having it. And showing off now, but cut out. Sleeper. Will he go to sleep? No! Samuel Perez able to break it up in time and immediately looking at Cold, whoever the hell that is. But Samuel spending too long in the ring! Back! Oh, to the knee! And immediately slammed down, but that took too much attention off the muscle of Team Gold and Teddy Thunder. Into the corner. Uh-oh. Looking for a clothesline! And moonsault to the back. Alex Lee thought he could 3v1 right now. Not seeming so hot for your undefeated single star. Stomp to the back, and I'm sure the plan of Team Golden probably to isolate, I would imagine, Cold, since he is in fact a newcomer. Beautiful power slam. Is now Teddy Thunder, unlikely tag. Hesitant, it seems like, to tag. Will do so anyways to Samuel Perez. Samuel, of course, no Adam Sanchez here to aid them. Adam Sanchez, I'm sure, not 100% after the attacks from Alex Lee. Still frustrated, but he's not the partner that was chosen by AJ Fox for this match. Sir AJ was planning on simply trying to overpower the brutalizer, Alex Lee. Because, I mean, the size and length of Samuel Perez, a tall guy like him, the power of someone like Teddy Thunder would be hard to keep up with. And there's the technical wrestling of Samuel Perez, one that is very, very hard to keep up with. But here comes some Cold action, and immediately hits the ref to get the submission and not matter in an elbow. As Cold strike again, just getting a little cheap shot in there. Alex Lee still waiting to tag in Cold. And here comes some clotheslines to Samuel Perez. Samuel Perez not doing too hot. I'm sure still hurt after the attacks from Alex Lee. Oh, what a knee. After, of course, we saw Alex Lee choke him out backstage as he was set to have a segment. Back to the future as he was set to have a segment with AJ Fox. Hooks the leg now. But Teddy Thunder able to break it up. Cold, look at this, hunting down Teddy, and takes out AJ, and takes out Teddy, and Samuel Perez now leaving the ring, everyone getting taken out by Cold, and Alex, and DDT from Alex Lee. So look at this, Cold taken out, dismantling Teddy Thunder, and a knee to Samuel. Look at that, tossing away. And AJ pulled off the apron now. And a big kick, as look at this, the ground and pound. Samuel Perez getting beat up. As a hurt AJ Fox into the barricade, and look at that. Running away is Cold. And into the ring goes Samuel. And Alex Lee back into the ring on a count of seven. Samuel just getting brutalized right now by the jump from Cold and Alex Lee. So what's this? Alex Lee sends Samuel into the corner. Takes out Teddy, but no! Oh, that's who he wanted, I'm pretty sure. He wanted some of AJ Fox. AJ Snapmare. Kick, no, dodged. Alex moving out the way. And AJ and Alex Lee showing off in each other's faces. This is something that a lot of people want to see. Big knee, big knee, big knee caught. No, AJ Fox now. What is this? Beautiful slam, hooks the leg, but Cold breaks it up. Now forced to leave the ring. Samuel Perez tosses him in and a big shot to Cold from AJ Fox. And a strike. Alex Lee right now not doing the hottest, being picked apart, isolated by the coolest team. For now, we'll say. Hooks the far leg. Kick out of two though. Teddy almost had to break it up. Strike to AJ Fox. Look at this now. And power bomb to the surgeon. And look at that, Cold kicked him away from the ropes, but not even a one. And now AJ having to use the apron. But Cold pulls him off the apron into a drop kick. Now has him on a headlock on the outside. These two kind of cheating. He's not even the legal man on the outside. Cheap shot suplex on the outside and sends him in a Cold. It's Cold gets back on the apron. Ref out a count of four. AJ Fox not doing hot. Now trying to look for a tag. But look at this. Stomps the knee so he can't make the tag, saying this is the Intercontinental Champion. Now Calamuta, elation shades of Samuel Perez. But AJ Fox knows his way or two around a submission. Now brought up, big uppercut. Elbow again maybe, no, legs swept out from under it. And now here comes Alex Lee. Boom, what a strike. Not a care in the world about his opponent. Just wants to inflict pure, brutal, relentless pain. I know AJ brought up to his feet. Is this as bad? No, maybe looking for a tag. So whoever the hell Cold is, getting the crowd pumped for this man. Blues ringing through the arena. And tag to Cold, first time in an MPW ring for whoever the hell this kid is. It's a kick. And Canadian Destroyer, first move in MPW. What a way to introduce yourself. But kick out of two by the surgeon. Still your Intercontinental Champion for a reason. Now AJ trying to get up using the ropes. Second he gets up. Caught out by this man. Burning hammer from the newcomer, Cold. Now, what a splash from Cold. But Teddy Thunder able to break it up. Stomp. Teddy Thunder sent out. And a punch, drop kick to Samuel. Oh, he falls on a Teddy. Let's look at this, Adam. Or Alex sends AJ back into the ring. This cold guy seems vicious. Oh, what a punch. No, oh, shit. Oh, you're United States champion. One more. Oh, and that's exactly how your U.S. champion does it. No, 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 another burning. Hammered AJ. Trying to get up again, having to use the corner. And look at Cold saying this, he's not even breaking a sweat. And look at this, just brutalizing. AJ Fox in the corner. AJ Fox standing, no chance against this masked man. Stomp, wait, what's this? Look at the athleticism, turned it into a senton like halfway through the dive. And Arabian press. Cold now. Back into the corner goes AJ Fox. Big chop. And he's showing off, feeling that fist. And one more. And a strike for good measure. And a stomp, 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 kick, stomp. But AJ able to get out the way. Big elbow to Cold. Welcome to MPW, buddy. That's your United States champion. Wait, no. Signature move. Bushi, Garoshi, and desperately needed tag to Teddy Thunder. It's Teddy now on the apron, waiting for whoever the hell Cold is. Springboard, Lurking around a signature move. Everyone hitting their signatures. And now tag to Samuel. One last man to end it. Signatures. Wait. Oh my God. He's getting choked out. Getting choked out. But AJ Fox able to break it up. And Cold, look at this, mocking the sniper, Samuel Perez. It's a punch. What is this? No. No. Cold Driver. That's the best name I could come up with right now. Cold Driver. He sends him into the corner. But he doesn't want your IC champion, it seems. He wants Teddy Thunder, but into Samuel he goes. Oh, what a shoulder tackle to both men. Oh, and an uppercut to Teddy. Oh, Teddy for a reason. Stomp, no, under the head. Stomp to the back of the head. Samuel getting up to his feet, sent on to Teddy. And Samuel, but no, a big knee from Samuel Perez. It's now Teddy Thunder time. Double axe hand on the stomp. No, kick to the knee. Cold now. Pop up. Hurricane Rana. It's a kick. No, Teddy able to roll out the way. Wait, Teddy. Wait, wheelbarrow. DDT finishing move. But Alex Lee breaks it up at a count of two. Look at AJ and Alex. AJ and Samuel teaming on Alex as Cold getting picked apart. I think the 2-on-3, no matter who you are, is too much for any man to deal with. And Teddy Thunder going up top, his home, his comfort spot. Elbow drop. But he's not done. How about a springboard frog splash? As Alex Lee getting picked apart on the outside, but now starting to fight back. Dragon suplex. It's Teddy. Oh. We're Cold. There's Cold. Teddy took his attention off of Cold for too long, and he's paying the price. He's the barricade head first and sent into the ring. I'm pretty sure this man is leaking. Oh, what a kick. Like a Midas touch from Aiden. Team Golden's own leader. That had to have been some sort of message. And into the corner. Now leg in the corner. Wait, no, what is this? Cole just laughing. Alex Lee laughing. Oh, ref, you gotta do something about that. But Cole handing the ref 100. What the hell? It's called no punch. No, he kicked him in the nuts. Ref does nothing about it. Finishing move. That Cole driver. Wait, no. Second one. Samuel, no, out goes Alex. Out goes Samuel. Tag to Alex Lee. No, death. Ryder Teddy elongating the inevitable. How about a second death Ryder? Out goes AJ. Tag to Cold. And that chokehold locked in. And he's out cold. Out goes Samuel. Teddy's unconscious. Samuel's unconscious. AJ Fox is on. Hey. Little high five. They just won a 2-on-3. The odds stacked against them. Teddy Thunder literally passes out to the choke of Cold, the death grip. And Samuel getting attacked by Alex, so he couldn't break it up. Cold got like a little, Alex Lee got like a little cheap shot in on AJ Fox. This has been MPW. We'll see what this leads to.